Construction crews are working on the Fifth Avenue project in Youngstown hit a gas line this afternoon. It happened near downtown Youngstown. Dominion Energy crews turned off the gas around 2:30. Now they're in the process of checking if any customers nearby were affected. The WRTA Federal Station was closed for a bit of time, impacting bus routes. The bus service is getting back to normal now. Gas in the area will be turned back on once that line gets replaced.